This my beat, so I had to spit. And you know that I'm finna lick on them real Louis Vuittons. What you talking about? This blowing mind. I feel like Chief Keef, I earned it now. So half it when you talk, just make sure you sub. Whoa. A got the hoodie, triple R to the hoe. And you know that I gotta
tough. I like the hoodie.
Nah, but it's like yeah. I feel like if people see this, they think it's like my shit or like, you feel me? Like,
yes, Hefe reacts, but call me prob I have. Baby, I could take you to dinner or on the jet. Just give me some time. Yeah, you know, Hefe like lemon and lime. I was in Aruba fucking on a dime. Hold up, and I got the fucking beehive. Real stingy with my cash. I'm trying to get this bread. Like, shawty, what you, man? You blowing head. I call this Akira interlude.
I feel like I had to angle myself. That shit's so cool.
Okay, I like that. Hold up, look.
Damn, all these sleepless nights. When is it gonna matter? When am I finna fight? I'm just trying to chase the top, mountain top. Okay, look, bro, you need some time to think. But bro, it's not that deep. Really, it's a melody. Trust me, I hit the beats.
I said I creep when I walk, speak when I talk, lean when I walk. Wavy baby, stay afloat. Wavy navy, nigga pay me.
Okay.
I said it's fuck you, pay me. This fly shit is a daily.
And you know that is just publicity. I'm using my own platform, self-made, bitch. What you mean?
Yeah. What's going on? It's just Schlatt, DJ Chef Reacts, man, and I'm here with, you know, he's already on the channel.
It's A Baby. Feel me? What it is?
You feel me? A Boston rapper and artist himself, you know what I'm saying? Definitely check out his music, link in the description. But obviously, we got Moneybagg Yo, Lil Durk, ESTG, Switches, and Drake's official music video, man. Why should you watch this? Because it's trending, and like, I'm trending. You know?
For a fact.
You know what I'm saying? And if you don't think I'm trending, well, I mean, I don't know what to tell you, bro. So
if you don't know, now you know.
Lil Durk's doing his thing, you know. Shout out Durk, yo, man. You know, he's, people saying he's on a hot streak because he's the hottest rapper out right now. What do you think, you know?
Salute Durk, yo. I don't think he's the voice of the streets, though.
I think he's the voice of the streets.
I don't think he's the voice of the
streets. Who do you think it is? You think it's Lil Durk?
I think, personally, Polo G has a more poetic...
Polo G has a really good
voice. ...as, like, voice and a way of projecting Chicago. But, like... Lil Durk, he cool, but Polo G, bro, like, he's just with everybody. You gotta be really, like, into trap and, like,
right. To listen to Durk. But, yo, Moneybagg, yo, dropped the album, you know what I'm saying? Shout out him, you know what I'm saying? And even ESTG, he's been on the hot streak, too, you know, with the... Yo, me and IA shot a 5,500 degrees reaction, and I wasn't even... The record button wasn't even on.
Man, that shit I say about dude, I ain't write that, they ain't like that. Man, them 7.62s all to his face and he can't fight that. Niggas talking about who they killed in her. And where my pipe at? Ain't gon' lie, I don't need no cash. It take 2 perks to get your life snatched. I'm a gangster. You can't name a from the other side, ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats, the man that killed your man, they died yet. For them taking shit, I cannot argue with them bad back. Since you whooping like you killing, grab your gun and slide back.
Been MIA, I just got back, just from Dubai to Michigan. Look, ain't Craig Craig, call him Beyblade, pull a string and watch him spin. Ain't no coming back from shit, I'm not the type to make a mean. Penthouse suite of TSA, the only place I'm checking in. Didn't get you hit, but got your men, I heard they pulled a triple spin. Let's celebrate and crack a 8, I'm on that walk with triple again. I'm still stuck on what you said, what the fuck you mean you scared? Since they can't keep me off their mind, I'm trying to put one in their head. Now you talking
yo,
about
some of these rappers have the worst fucking tattoo. He's literally just covered in clouds.
But you ready for this, though?
Like,
you ready for this, though? Does it matter?
I feel like it does. Okay. At the end of the day, they probably think it don't matter because they got money for me to cover the ink. But like, maybe it should take more time into thinking about what they're putting on their body.
Right.
Like, some of these niggas got the dumbest tattoos.
Hey, and he has a sleeve. You know what I'm saying? So, feel me? I know you didn't expect that.
First it was I beef. Now you talking about it's my beef. They playing both sides. Lil bro, keep them folks around me. ATL been hitting the block like every day trying to sweep some.
From the other side, ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats, the man that
killed your man, they die yet. For them take a shit, I cannot argue with them. Bad back.
Yo, is that Hot Boy?
Go back.
That was a Hot Boy. Nah, that's dead ass Hot Boy. That's shit.
From Florida?
Yeah.
Where?
The rapper cameo. No, rapper cameo, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot bigger than you guys would think. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, they're not spitting, but, and you know, it's still a message, you know?
But that's how you know they really tapped into the streets, because, like, he ain't saying nothing. He just put him in a little, like, a little.
Nah, clip. I fuck with Lil Durk. It's not even man. About Lil Durk is really doing his thing, though, for real. Like, he came up. Shout out Lil Durk, man. The one was stupid. Tell him we gon' triple that finesse to grow. I told him I ain't like it. He said send it back. All my brother's case dismissed. We got a lawyer, nigga. We don't rap. Boy, your life don't cost a vet. All that woofing on the net. Tell your big brother he next. Tell your big brother he next. Yo, this nigga's a clown. Your CG's mad fire, bro. Tell him we gon' triple that finesse to grow. I told him I ain't like it. He said send it back. All my brother's case dismissed. We got a lawyer, nigga. We don't rap. Boy, your life don't cost a vet. All that woofing on the net. Tell your big brother he next. Trapping fit and all out of cat. My big bro had told me chill and rap. I'm like, fuck all that. Niggas wrote that smoke until they lungs collapse. I told
nah, his chain is stupid.
Nah, yo, I been said that. Like, yo, ESTG.
That he, big circle shit? Yo, that's just stupid.
Yo, and then he got like a big G too. Like, is that the one right there?
The big circle one, that shit.
Nah, his shit, it go crazy, bro. Like, if I had that shit, like, I'd probably, like...
That's what I want.
I want a big-ass chain. I don't know you, bro. Like, but it's coming, y'all. If we're in the game, we're gonna get big-ass chains.
I know that.
I'm
know
serious, that. Dude. 42,000.
That's my name,
you feel me? So
bro.
It's like rapper collabs, you know, rapper cameos, you know? It's definitely, you feel me, a part of the game.
You know, there's a lot of sticks up in that function.
Yeah.
A lot of sticks up in there, bro.
Yo, his shit go crazy, though. Yeah, his neck hurting. I don't got switches on it with a drum attached. As the last nigga try turns for jet, ain't no outrunning that. Rip like they can rip what I do. Flew to the crib and spin again and spin again and spin again and something dead. Chain production. Holy man. You know, free Pooh Shiesty for show. Damn, this video was hard, man. Moneybag Yo, Lil Durk, ESTG, Switches, and Drake.
What's your favorite color? Cause I like red, but like them shits is kind of weird. I don't like how he put red on every single whip like that.
Yeah, I mean, I think, I don't know, maybe that's his favorite color, but also it really helped the video. The video was like Uzi, when it was black and red.
Uzi's whips, right? Uzi's whips go way crazy.
Yeah, but yo, when it was like the black and red effects, that shit was fire, bro. That shit was actually dope.
Which effects?
The black and red, where it was like only his red brim and like all the red ones was all black like that. That like you remember that, you know what I'm saying? When I just, you know what I'm saying? So like, that was definitely really cool too. Rating though?
This shit's a 4.
Okay. I'm probably going to give this a 5 out of 5. I think this is a really good video. Why 4? Like,
why 4?
Yeah.
ESTG definitely could have did better.
Heard it.
I didn't like what he did on that. But Moneybag and Durk, they did their thing.
I'm not going to lie.
ESTG, he could have came way harder.
I'm not going to lie. This is 5 out of 5 with me. But the fact that Pooh Shiesty's chain was in it was like, they're probably like, yo, what if Pooh Shiesty definitely would have been on this, you know?
Yeah,
cause you know he was definitely blowing up before that shit happened, man. Shout out Pooh Shiesty. Yeah. But yo, who do you want us to react to next, man? It's your reaction to like, subscribe. Get your boy to 1K subs, man. Feel me? Let me know who you want me to react to next down in the comments below. Yo.
Yeah.